more cluster sprite routines, custom quake sprites, custom bounce sprites, like basically all of the like weird minor shit is getting